Hey, this is Rob. I'm going to show you how we can take that 3D model that we made earlier and laser cut all of its components. So we have our arm here and a spacer and the base and the wheel, and all those things could be laser cut from planar material. And then there are two or three components that are actually like dowels. Maybe they're acrylic rod or wood dowels or something. So this model isn't totally complete because if we held it up, this thing would fall off, but it's complete enough to actually see it work and to if we were to sit it down on the table. So let's just get to the point where we could laser cut all these parts. So one of the first things we the first thing is it would be great if we could just right click on a profile and export it to DXF, but we found that's not the case. So we need to actually have a sketch that we can export. If we look at our